Long press the power button for at least 3 seconds to turn on the device. Connect your XLR microphone to either mic 1 or mic 2A input. If you are using a 3.5mm microphone, connect it to mic 2B. Please note, mic 2A and mic 2B cannot be used simultaneously. If you want to record or stream phone calls, connect your phone to the phone input with a 4-pin TRRS cable. Use aux input for music accompaniment. Use pod output to connect to your phone or other devices to record or stream. Use monitor speaker output to connect to your studio monitors. Use USB-C for charging or digital connection to your computer. Use the front monitor 1 or 2 output to connect to your studio headphones. The gains of microphones are controlled by knobs independently. If you are using a condenser microphone, tap the 48-volt switch to turn on the phantom power. If you are using a dynamic microphone, please make sure it is switched off. Tap to mute the microphone, then tap again to unmute. Use two faders to control the level of each microphone. Level and mute control for phone input. Level and mute control for aux input. Volume control for front studio headphones outputs. Change the pitch of your voice. Adjust how much the pitch and other vocal effects exist in the processed sound. Volume control for the main output. You can use the auto-tune feature to change the key of your vocal. It is very useful for singing.
City of stars, are you shining just for me?
There are also several reverb presets to choose from. Keep it in studio mode for unprocessed sound.
City of stars, there's so much yet I can't see. I felt it from the first embrace I shared with you.
Tap to activate voice changer.
Are you shining just for me?
City of stars, there's so much yet I can see.
Tap again to deactivate.
Who knows? I felt it from the first embrace I shared with you.
That now a dream, they finally come true.
Music only removes vocals from the music so you can sing along. This feature may not work well with certain songs.
You watch me beat it till I can't breathe.
The sidechain feature will automatically lower the music volume when the human voice from the microphone inputs is detected.
Hi everyone, let me introduce the Maono microphone.
Tap to use sound pads. For the current model, all 7 pads can be programmed via the app, which you can find on our website, maono.com, but only the top 4 pads are preloaded. The cough button is located in the bottom right corner. If you have an older model, only 3 pads are programmable.
A few moments later.
Turning on the loopback feature to record the audio input from USB-C. If turned off, you can still hear it from the monitor output, but it will not be recorded. Depending on the model, your product may not have this switch. Turn on the denoise to reduce noise captured from microphone inputs.